Hello, everyone, and welcome to this week's edition of the HCAM Insider. I'm Matt Clark, and I'm here to tell you what's happening this week on HCAM. On Saturday, October 26th at 8 a.m., sit back and laugh with some spooky classic cartoons in the new HCAM program, Toon Time. On Monday, October 28th at 6:30 p.m., the Hillers volleyball team takes on Frontier Regional, live on HCAM Ed. And at 7 p.m., the planning board meeting will air live on HCAM TV. On Wednesday, October 30th at 7 p.m., Mary Arnott sits down with Michelle Murdoch and Tim Kilduff about their new project, Marathon Footprint, on a new episode of All About Hopkinton. And at 8 p.m., the police take on the fire department in the annual bocce tournament on a new HCAM TV special. And on Thursday, October 31st at 8 p.m., Margie Wiggin takes a hike around Lake Whitehall in a new episode of What's Out There. And on HCAM Ed, the Hillers football versus Westwood game will air. If you want to know more about all of HCAM's shows before they air, then head over to hcam.tv/newsletters, where you can sign up for our HCAM Insider newsletter. Or if you want to know more about what's happening in Hopkinton, you can sign up for our daily news updates. That's all for this week's Insider. I'm Matt Clark, and as always, thanks for watching.